and welcome to today's workout, which is a 19-minute weighted fat burn. It's going to be nice and fun. You need one pair of dumbbells, preferably something light. I have 12s. Ideally, I would really probably like to have 10s, maybe even 8s here. So you really want something light because we're going for longer intervals here. This isn't a strength workout. This isn't a strength workout. We're focusing more on getting your heart rate up and using those weights in that way. So you want something light. We're going for 45-second intervals, but we're only doing 4 rounds. So 19 minutes here. Nice and quick, we're going to get it done. I'm going to show you each move, and then we're going to start. So first things first, we're going to do press jacks. So you're going to grab one weight, and we're pressing it up while our legs do jumping jacks. So really just a jumping jack variation here. I'm going to have trouble talking today. That's not going to be good. After that, we're going to do shuffles. So you may want to kind of test out a distance for your weights first. You want them far enough apart that we can go in, and over. So that's what we're going to be doing. In, over, in, over. So just like that. Obviously, we're going to be doing it much, much faster. So we're going to start on one side. We're going to go hit, up, right here. Just like that. So those are going to be our shuffles. Next, we are going to do popovers. So we will lose one of the weights. We're going to get into a plank position here. And we are going to pop from side to side. So just like this, we're going over the weight. So right there. So pop, nice and quickly, just like that. Those are your popovers. After that, we're going to go to overhead heel hop. So two options here. I may drop down to the second option after a while. You can either have straight overhead, and by straight, I mean a very slight bend in the elbows. You never want to be really locked out. So slight bend, wide feet, and we're popping. Now if that is not going to work for you, you can take a 90 degrees. So right here, and just bend. If that's not going to work, just hold it. Hold it right here, all right? So we're just doing heel hops. You can have that weight many places. Right here is perfectly fine. Don't need to engage the upper body and get your heart rate up. Those are just some harder options if you want to choose them. So our last exercise after that is going to be weighted tires. All we're going to do here, wide. This is really one where I wish I had a lighter weight. All right, so we're just going to run our knees, and we're twisting to the side that's coming up, all right? So those are our exercises. Just a note on those heel hops, hold the weight wherever is comfortable for you. It doesn't need to be overhead. I may just hold it at my chest. My shoulders are massively sore from my upper body workout yesterday. So we'll see. Whatever works for you, modify, do a variation. All it's really about is getting your heart rate up here, guys. We're doing an awesome heart rate workout. So I've talked enough. We're going to start with those press jacks first. So everybody ready? Grab your weight, because once I press this, we've only got 2 seconds. So here we go. So press jacks right here. Nice and quick. All of these exercises, we're going for quickness because it's a heart rate workout. So we want to get that heart rate up. We want to be moving, breathing. Abs are engaged here. This shouldn't be a weight that is super hard and tiring for your arms because we're not going for like massive muscle fatigue here. We're going for heart rate. So nice and quick. Keep on the balls of those feet and keep bouncing. We've got 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, we're going to shuffles next. We've got real short breaks here, 12 seconds. So we're starting in 4, 3, 2, and shuffle, reach right here. This is where we're at for this interval. So if you need to adjust those weights, so you want to go quickly here, but you really want to make sure you're not stepping on the weights. So if you need to, go behind your weights and use them as more of a sight line than actually stepping over them. All right? So whatever works for you, just keep those feet moving quickly. And we're almost done here. And 6, let's go. And 4, 3, 2, hop it over. So you're just going side to side here on your weight. This is it. This is where we're at for this interval. Keep those abs engaged. Keep working here. You've got this. We have less than 20 seconds left. So keep working. Keep moving. Keep popping those feet. Because you're almost done. In six. Woo. And three, two, rest. Okay. So next to those heel hops, my hair's already going crazy. Start in 6 seconds. So grab a weight and go. All right. So like I said, you can keep your weight at your chest. You can go above. I'm probably not going above because my shoulders are sore. And when you, if you go above, your head, really, really keep in mind good form, tight core. All those are going to be very, very important. So same with the regular move, but you're not extended overhead. And three, and rest. Oh goodness, getting out of breath for talking here. All right, weighted tires are next. And three, let's go. Two, and we're going right here. So, with these tires, with the heel hops, even the press jacks, if you need to drop the weight, just drop it. These, you're gonna be able to do much faster without the weight, but the weight adds a bit more of a challenge here, obviously. But keep those abs engaged, keep running the knees, and three, two, and rest. All right, we're going back to press jacks already, guys. You're crushing it. We'll start in four, three, grab your weight, and let's go. So right here, pressing. When your feet are out, your weight is up. When they're together, the weight's at your body. So right here, guys, you're doing awesome. Remember, abs engaged and nice and quick. And breathe. It's gonna be my problem. I talk so much I don't breathe enough. So here we go, guys, almost done. And four, two, rest. All right, we're going to shuffles next. So set up your weights. And again, you can be behind them if you need to. Here we go. So in reach, in reach. So behind them, you'll just use them for sight lines. Fast, fast reach. Fast, fast reach. Right there. Just like this. All that matters is you're keeping those feet fast. Drive that knee up on each side and keep going, guys. You've got this. We only have 12 seconds left. 10. So keep moving. Fast feet, fast feet. You're doing awesome. And rest. Okay, popovers are next. Now we're gonna go to fix my hair before then. And here we go. Everybody ready? And pop in. Over. Right here. So you're going wide, side to side here. Use those abs. Nice planks here, guys. You've got got this. Just keep popping. You can do it. We've got 18 seconds left. So just keep moving. Keep popping over that weight. 10. You can do it. Almost to your rest. And break. All right. Let's hope I can get my hair going here. We're going to heel hops next. 5 seconds, guys. And 2, 1. Let's heel hop right here. Here with me. Weight is just at your chest. If you want it higher, right here. Just really, it's hard to transition from there. Just really make sure to engage your core, elongate, and keep hopping. You've got this. For the next 10 seconds, let's go. Keep breathing. And 3, 2, and rest. All right, I've got to figure out something for my hair. Weighted tires next. In 4, 3, 2, let's go. Side to side here, guys. If you've got a weight, the more challenging it is, the slower it's gonna be. No weight, you wanna go nice and quick, right here. So, whatever you're doing, just keep moving. For the next 15 seconds, let's go. Nice and quick here, guys. Nice and controlled. If you've got that weight, 5. Let's go. And rest. All right. We've got press jacks next. So grab one of those weights. 2, 1. Let's press jack. All right, guys. We're in that third round. You're killing it. Smashing this workout. Doing awesome things for your body. So keep going. Don't quit now. If you need to, drop the weight. But make sure you're pushing yourself, okay? We've got 12 seconds. You're doing awesome. Keep going. And 6. And 3. And rest. All right, shuffle or next. Set up your weights. You can either be behind them or going over them. Let's go, everyone. Nice and quick here. Nice and quick. And then reach at each side. So fast, fast reach, fast, fast reach. Right there. You've got this, guys. Practice those fast feet. You can do it. Abs engaged. Don't collapse over for the twist. Nice and up as you reach. All right. 12 seconds. You've got this. Almost done. 6. Let's go. And rest. All right, popovers are next. So set up that weight. We're starting in 5. I'm gonna try and tie my shoe. I'm struggling today with this stuff. And go. Go, go, go without me. So we're popping. I really need to tie that other shoe as well. We're going over the weight. So you're in that plank position. Abs are engaged. And you're popping back and forth here. Over the weight. Nice and quick. You can do it. Let's go, guys. go. I missed a few seconds, but my shoes are now secure. So heel hops, guys. Just popping up and down. Again, if you're going overhead, you're right here, just like that. I can't transition there. Otherwise, you're right here, hopping, hopping, hopping for the next 10 seconds, guys. Just tapping those heels. And three, and two, and rest. Okay. 8 seconds of tires. And three, two, arm shaking. No weight first again. No weight. If you're doing no weight, nice and quick. Very quick. Still twisting to the side. If you've got your weight, it's gonna be a little slower. A little slower. If you need to, you can walk. But try and keep that bounce here, guys. You've got this. For the next 15 seconds, you can do it. Let's go. 10. Keep it moving. 5. And rest. Okay. So we're back to the very beginning. Last round. You can do this. In 3, grab your weight. And press jacks right here. If you need to, drop the weight. But again, remember, it's all about pushing yourself, knowing how much you can push or when you need to back off. So you decide. It's all up to you. Just keep going. All you gotta do. For the next 4 minutes, you just finish out strong. You're doing great, guys. You're crushing this. Let's go. And 4, 3, and rest. Okay, next up, shuffles. Let's do it, guys. And 4, 3, 2, quick, quick reach right here. Quick, quick reach. As quick as you can go. Remember, you can back up to behind the weights. If you're scared, you're gonna step on them. The last thing you wanna do here is step on a weight and roll your ankle. So, if you're getting tired, if you're feeling like you might be getting a little sloppy, definitely step back behind those weights. Or, if you know you just want to be extra careful, step back behind the weights. Let's go, guys. 3, killing it, and rest. Okay, we're going to those popovers next. Side to side in that plank. 3, 2, let's get down, and go. All right, pop it over. This is your last time. So everything you're doing here, this is it. All of these exercises, it's the last time you're seeing them today. So get excited, keep moving, keep working, keep popping over, because you've got this. You are so close to being done. 14 seconds, keep going. 10, 5, keep going, and rest. All right, guys. 2 minutes left here, we're almost done. We're going to those heel pops, and let's get up, because we're starting in 2, 1. Let's go, right here. Popping those heels, right here, guys. Again. Just nice and quick. If you need to drop the weight, you can literally do whatever you want with your hands if you drop that weight. If you've got the weight, keep those hands and that weight nice and secure. 15 seconds, guys. You've got this. Keep breathing. 10. Let's go. And 5. And 2. And rest. All right. Tires are next. But this is it. This is the end. 3, 2, 1. Let's tire. You're right here. I'm gonna get that bounce. You can bounce here. You can walk if you need to. Or you can go wild and run it. So again, bounce. Or you can run, which is not an easy transition. 20 seconds, guys. You've got this. Keep going. Keep twisting. I think I'm headed off screen. I'm bouncing for the next 5. Let's go. And 2. And rest. We're done. Whew. This has been a struggle for me today. And timer's done. The rest is over. But we're on indefinite rest now, so that's okay. Thank you so much, guys, for joining me for that awesome heart rate workout. You burned fat, got your heart rate up, did amazing things. So, thank you so much for joining me. I'm so glad that you did. Let me know if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next workout.